Today I am going to talk about centrifugal force. It is an inertial force directed away from the axis of rotation. Here I have set up one small experiment. This you can consider as the axis of rotation. This is the formula for the centrifugal force, where F, that is CF, is equal to m omega square r, where m is the mass of the object, omega is the angular speed, and r is the radius of the circular path. So in this experiment, when I power the system, you can observe that with the increase in angular speed, there will be increase in the centrifugal force. Now I'll power the system. Let's see what will happen. You can observe that when there is an increase in angular speed, there is a definite increase in centrifugal force and masses are really away from the axis of rotation. Now I'll remove the power. Masses are coming towards the axis of rotation. There is a decrease in this angular speed, and along with that there is a decrease in the centrifugal force also. Power again. Remove. Power again. More angular speed, more centrifugal force. Less angular speed, less centrifugal force. Thank you.